Hello friends, I would like to start today's video with a quote. They cannot take away our self-respect if we do not give it to them. This quote is by Mahatma Gandhi. So I'm sure by the quote you all might have known, and also by the title, that today's video is about self-respect. Coming to the story, a girl named Chanaya worked in a small company and always admired and was inspired by her boss Alex. She had huge respect for him. Whatever happens in the office, she used to tell him everything. He used to listen to her, and also they used to decide what can be done in the future. But after 2 years of her joining, slowly everything started changing. Alex would behave rudely with Chanaya if she tried to share things with him regarding the other employees, which used to offend her as well as give her mental stress and torture. Even during meetings, Alex would defend other employees over Chanaya, even though she is right. Chanaya felt very upset due to Alex's changed behavior. Still, she did all works requested by Alex as she had respect for him. But he then started ignoring her at public places in case they meet, and also in conferences where all employees come. He started treating her as if she is just there as a slave to do whatever he tells and bear the ignorance from him. She still tried not to come to conclusions and still respected him like always. But after a time period, she started feeling really very sad because of the way Alex was treating her. So she decided to leave the company and start afresh in some other company. Guys, never lose your self-respect for someone who gets manipulated quickly by anyone and judge you for unnecessary things or treat you badly. Your self-respect should be your first priority. Chanaya should have known this, but as they say in Hindi, "Der aaye dost aaye," at least she realized it and left the company. But guys, try to recognize the small hints you get by the behavior of others and get away from such two-faced people sooner. Never lose your self-respect just because of someone who are not what they show themselves as. Love yourself first to have your self-respect safe. Thank you.